It's time for a face-to-face chat with my old friend Sheriff Truart. Work out our differences. Show him the little piece of evidence that I lifted from the mechanists. I'm sure he'll appreciate the consequences if this were to be made public. Truart was acting for somebody when his cronies ambushed me back at the crippled Burrick Inn. I bet he'll be happy to tell me who that was. It was cocktail night at Truart Estate, which meant I needed to wait until all the guests had cleared out. Truart has beefed up security since becoming sheriff, so breaking in may prove to be a little difficult. Hopefully some drunken guest left me an open door. By the time I find my way in, the sheriff will be fast asleep. I watched the last guest leave about an hour ago, and the servants are no doubt cleaning up while the rest of the house turns in for the night. Now to find my way over that wall.
Something. Maybe it was rats.
Rats would be a bit of meat.
Who's that? Please don't play games.
Thank you. guys on the Taproot at Bright AV are killing.
Hmm. Seeing things. I better cut back on all this overtime.
Better not be the sergeant checking up on me.
What?
What did I see there?
Thank you.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What's that I see? Someone there?
What?
Something moved there.
Oh, nothing.
All right, who's making the racket?
Looks like a gear is missing.
Your job than on private guard duty. Shows what I know. Sheriff's just as bad as those blue bloody nobles. Except he doesn't even know how to kick back and take it easy. No napping on duty, short walking patrols.
Go after the real villain.
What did I see there? Seems peaceful enough now.
Can you believe this mess they expect us to clean up? There was some moron passed out drunk under the table in the ballroom, and it looks like they had a food fight in there.
Bunch of taffers in this city. I caught some woman in the kitchen earlier with a guilty look on her face. She was probably stealing the silverware.
The sheriff certainly keeps, how should I say it, eccentric company. I'm definitely not looking forward to the next dinner party he throws.
Me neither. Hey, listen, I'd love to sit and chat, but I got a huge mess to clean up in the ballroom. So I'll catch you later.
Hey, hold up. Do you have one of those gears? Some taffer spilled meat all over the carpet in the game room, and I need to clean it up. All the doors leading up there are locked, and I don't have a gear to open that new door.
Sorry, they never gave me one. Check with one of the guards. Hello?
Should we anyone check that there? Out? Okay.
What was that? Maybe it was rats. I like seeing things I don't know.
Someone there? Probably just some rookie. Who's there? Who said that?
thought I saw something. Maybe it was rats. Rats would be a bit of meat now and then. Who's there? Well, looks like it's peaceful again.
Thank you.
Guess it's a quiet shift after all. He's gonna be sorry his mother ever taught him how to read.
Who'd I see there? Maybe it'll be a quiet shift then.
Guess it's nothing now. Never should have gotten out of Noble Guard duty.
Something there? I need a nap. I won't be so spooked then.
Second mug of coffee. What's that?
Uh-huh.
questioning things now.
How dare you! Guards! There's an intruder here! Who are you?
I like seeing things I don't know. Maybe it was rats.
Say again?
What's that I see? Just rats again.
Sir, was that you? False alarm, I guess.
Getting tired of going after these poor slobs.
Who'd I see there?
Here.
Did you try any of that food left over from tonight's dinner party?
Are you kidding? Not even rats would touch that garbage.
Well, I liked it. And I'm gonna go down to the kitchen and get me some more of it.
Well, have fun, Taffer. I'm gonna go look for old Benny. I bet he's getting drunk in the game room again. Oh, don't trip over your own feet in the dark again. This time, try turning on the lights.
I'll see if I can find the switch. And tell Benny I'll save him some tasty morsels in the kitchen. Wonder what that noise was. No quiet now. I'm sure it was those rats.
It's always nothing. It's never anything exciting.
Huh? What? Next time, I better say no to that second mug of coffee.
Spilt meat all over that rug! Benny, you spilled the meat on the rug. Anyway, someone is on their way up to clean it up already.
But you don't understand! These Taffers have no respect for such beautiful things!
Benny, I think you've had too much to drink. Aren't you supposed to be on duty?
So, what if I am? Anyways, I work better when I'm drunk. It makes me fearless! If I see a bad guy, I'll just point my sword at him and say... Hey! Bad guy! You're not supposed to be here! Go home or I'll stick you with my sword till you go! Ouch! I'm dead! See? Ain't no one gonna be messing with old Benny.
Whatever, Benny. I think you should go sleep it off. No more mead for you.
Turn you up sooner or later.
Looks like it's peaceful again. Thank you.
Thank you. down the alarms! Seal off the area!
Why? What happened?
Sheriff Truard has been killed! The killer must still be in the building!
What? The sheriff's been murdered? How?
I don't know! Sound the alarms! Get help! There's a murderer loose!
Truard's been murdered! Find the killer!
Damn. Someone beat me to the sheriff. I better keep a low profile or else I'll be pinned as the killer.
Who's there?
Maybe it was rats.
Coming from Truart's room, but on my way to check it out, it stopped. When I got to the room, I swear I saw a dark shape running off. I should have taken a shot at him. That's when we saw the boss had been killed.
Did you get a look at the killer's face?
Nah, it was too fast. It was standing right over his body, and I must have spooked it. When it saw me, it flew right out the doors and off the balcony. I never seen anything move like that. It couldn't have been human.
Don't tell me. You think a monster killed the sheriff.
Like I said, I don't know what it was. I sure am glad I wasn't in the room when that thing was ripping up the sheriff. No one should have to die like that.
There's probably something in this room that will tell me who killed Truart.
Who's that?
Ah, this is what I'm looking for.
Servants. He must have been close to Truitt.
I'm not so sure. Whoever did this wasn't concerned about making it look like an accident. Killing the sheriff in his own house, in his own bedroom. It makes a statement. Not the sort of thing you'd want to do to someone close to you if you didn't want to get caught.
Good point. But I still think the killer had help on the inside.
Oh, the sheriff lives in the most secure manor in the city. No one can get in without a key, and there's mechanist security everywhere. Yeah, I'd say it was an inside job.
Not too surprising. Truitt didn't show a lot of discretion when recruiting for the Watch. Hell, half the force used to work for the Downwinders, Ramirez, and every other crime boss in the city.
That's true. Truitt made more than his share of enemies since becoming sheriff. Anyone living outside of Dayport has a decent motive. I guess the Downwinders had something to do with this. Donald wasn't too happy when we raided his casino and shut him down. He probably sent one of his ghouls to deal with the sheriff.
I'm willing to bet a month's pay the entire force is dry-eyed over this. No big secret that the sheriff was dirty. I figure Lieutenant Mosley will assume control of the city watch and clean up the mess. As for me, I ain't gonna do a thing except go back to my desk, fill out a report, and have a mug of coffee.
Well, we don't have to worry about Mosley ending up in someone's pocket. Anyone trying to bribe her would end up with a broken limb or two. Maybe we'd end up doing some good around here for a change.
See.
Nothing, I guess. Oh, well.
Thank you.